Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could download and install the Windows.NET Framework, the 6th version or 6.0. To begin, just open your browser and type www.microsoft.com. Click on the search bar on the right side and type .NET Framework 6 and hit enter. At this stage, you will be redirected to this page and click simply on download.NET 6.0. We begin redirected to this page. Here, just one information. The latest version of 6.0, if you decide to download this one, let's say, it contains already the previous versions of it. So it should not be a problem. So every new version contains the previous version details and capabilities in it. So we will just begin by selecting this version and check your operating system, Linux, Mac operating system or Windows, and click. In this case for Windows, if you have a 64-bit processor, then you want to click on the 64. If you want to select the 86, it means that your computer is 32-bit. You can always check it in your operating system or in the box of your laptop, or simply by typing dxdiag in your computer if you are using Windows, and then the prompt command will appear and it will tell us what is the version of our operating system. So here, operating system Windows 10, which is my case, and I have a 64-bit version, so I will download the 64-bit so that it's compatible. You'll be redirected to another page, however the download will begin and it should take just a few seconds before it's finished. Once done, open the download folder. And right click on the software and select run as administrator. Once you run as administrator, the user account control will ask you if you really want to allow this app to make changes. You can go ahead and click yes, and then the installation process will begin. Just click simply install and make sure that you stay connected to the internet during the whole process of installation so that the installation is finished. Once the installation is done, automatically you will be prompted to restart your computer and then the installation will be finished. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.